What up, my dudes? Good morning, my dudes. Today we're starting off today's vlog here with this, my truck. I named this truck Linda because I was the first female inside my truck, so it makes sense to name it the first female inside my truck. So Linda here, get her back where she used to be, running up and running and stuff, because over here my plates are expired, so we're probably gonna get that fixed so we can start driving it again, having it around and stuff. So we're gonna go do that, but first I gotta go pick up some money, because remember I tell you I buy and sell cars. So I got payments coming in now, and I have to go to Walmart because they send it to Walmart, and I have to go pick up that money. And then from there we're gonna go get the plates for this truck for Linda, and then of course the tires from the last section. If you guys remember, these tires are bad, they're worn out. I'm gonna go check out Primo. Primo's been promising me since I met Primo that he has tires for me, but I've been going and now I don't see any tires. So hopefully he has tires now for me. If he doesn't, then I just have to wait on it, because these tires are like rolling out already from all the adventures that I've been doing. So we're gonna go figure that out going on, but for right now we just gotta go to Walmart and pick up some money on the quick. So let's go. Made it here to Walmart. As you guys can see, two reasons why I send money to Walmart. One reason is so they have a receipt. I have the receipt of the car, so they won't think that I'm trading on me. You can actually do it just by filling out some paperwork and make them sign the paper. You keep a paper of the copy, but for it's better to just have the receipt. And they have a receipt, they have receipts. And after that, the cars are from out of state as well too. So that's how they send me money, from out of state. So that's one way from Walmart. Not trying to sponsor Walmart or anything, but that's the way that I just do it. So we're gonna come here to Walmart and pick up the money. And then from there, like I said, go get the plates for the truck. I hate coming to Walmart. So every time I come to Walmart, they take forever. People move like too slow, or they're not ready, or it just take forever. But now that we got it, everything turns out to be okay. So now we gotta head to the DMV we went to last time. And we're gonna try to get my license plates for the truck. So hopefully it turns out to be okay. And there it takes forever too. But hopefully no one's even there, so I'll go by really quick. But now we gotta hop on the Jeep. Let's go to the DMV. Got the paperwork, address, because my license is from out of state. So here we go again. Hopefully go back in and out quick. This guy's leaving, so that's good. Less customer. So let's go to the DMV. Gotta wipe your feet. All right, let's go. So I came back from the my music came on. Hold up. Putting the windows down, it's kinda hot when the air comes through. And I got the license plates. Boom! I got the Chile one, New Mexico Land Enchantment, Chile. Tú sabes que me encanta la Chile. Oh, not like that. I know people are gonna be thinking bad. Así no, primo, ¿qué piensas mal? You guys have dirty thoughts, but I got the Chile one because, oh yeah, I love Chile. So we got that one. We got represents. This is where the Chile comes from. Came to the gas station really quick. We gotta get a drink for Primo because it's hot outside. I hope Primo likes Arizona sweet tea, baby. Hope he likes that because it's hot. So hopefully he'll enjoy that. YouTube. Get us on YouTube, so you know.
Oh, no, no, no.
No, no. Okay, I'm here with Primo at the tire shop to ask him a simple question. Primo, ¿tienes mis llantas listas de off-roading de mi troca? ¿Todavía no? ¿Cuándo van a llegar?
Ya digamos que para la otra semana te llegan.
¿Otra semana?
Sí,
no. Oh, ¿en serio?
Sí.
¿Quieres mi número? Que me haces text. So Primo said that my tires hasn't came here yet. He says by next week. So he's gonna get my number down the quicks. And then from there, he'll hit me up. And then I'll come back with my truck and swap those bad boys out. Nice and clean. Nice and perfect. All these tires are good. Next week, but of course we gotta give them where we got them. Estaba caliente hoy. No, no vas a sacar tu cara, no te preocupes.
No, no, todo,
so, todo está bien.
No, no, gracias.
So,
no, no, pues yo tengo que saber y si no necesitamos.
Sí.
Déjame. Digo, para la otra semana, si mucho va a estar aquí para el lunes o el martes.
I don't show him because he doesn't want to be on YouTube. People still feel like that, but it's alright. Where we started the vlog, we're going to end the vlog here. For the whole point, what was this? New license plates. We got new license plates already to get those out of the way. It was a truck day. I tried to do everything I can for my truck, but Primo didn't have my tires, so I get the truck up and rolling in the vlog again. As you can see, it needs a car wash. It is very dirty. Actually, all my cars need a car wash. Oh yeah, talking about cars. The cursed car. If you haven't seen the cursed car video, this bad boy, it's still here. And this car's name is named Aliza. To let you guys know, just how I said in the beginning of the vlog, truck is Linda, Aliza, this is RJ. RJ is my personal favorite, so I give it like its own proper own name. I'm gonna put these plates on the truck, and then from there, in the meantime, I'll see you guys later, so peace out.